Yeah. before you ever do it straight.
Give you some change. You're naming it different, but it might work.
comes together.
Pass this one in. This spot, shut it up now. This spot, get off. Yeah.
Yeah.
mate. That was 8 goal, mate.
No slacking in these late minutes here, and the chance to extend their lead, and they have voraciously gobbled up the chance.
Well, they played some really good football out there today, and that was another example of it. Well, it's great when a plan comes together,
I can't believe it.
Yeah, there's an argument to say that. I think the goalkeeper behind him is actually getting that point across now.
It's final tomorrow.
Just what? Shit off.
I did. I worked it on the ground.
Yeah.
Oh my word, to get the power, to get the accuracy from that.
Oh, not one of them.
Absolutely amazing. Superb shot. Wonderful result for him.
Yeah, football and sometimes called.
And one of those goals that makes the fans leap up in the air to see it fly into the top corner. Very spectacular.
I think you'd enjoy watching.
Oh, he's through.
How many people
I
don't know. Quite a few, but not much.
And it's the fullback who's had a fine match who's going to be.
And
he's shut off now.
And the goalkeeper.
It's a very big margin now between these two teams.
Yeah.
They've taken a bit of the spice out of the contest.
Right, move to a new United. Is he
watching?
Goal then for Manchester United.
Well, the defender's just stood rooted to the spot on the edge of the box, and what a poor one to concede.
Let's see the replay now.
And he scored. No move from United.
Wow, it's not often you see somebody find a back.
But whoa, wait, go.
That distance, that is stunning.
Well, he defied the odds by taking the shot on, let alone scoring.
Oh, man.
Well, we didn't see that coming, nor did the goalkeeper.
Well, he just stood off him as if to say, go on, have a crack. And he did. What a finish that was for the long range.
It flew into the net from a long, long way out.
Did it hit the post?
Did it? No, it hit post, just went in.
The shot's
on!
Oh, what a tweet, mate!
Through the archives, you'll see that this player has scored quite a few.
Yeah, it went in.
This kind of distances,
and it is an
just look at the way he's got past these defenders, Alan, and really maximised the situation he created for himself.
Well, he did. It was head down and some wonderful balance and footwork to beat a couple of defenders and knock the ball in the back of the net.
That
wonderful
didn't
goal.
Go in.
Bang! What a wonderful volley.
It's a wonderful ability to have, isn't it, to connect so sweetly. It's all about timing, that volley.
Well, here's the goal again.
Well, it's great when a plan comes together. And the
post just went in.
See if he had a
just watch
on.
I don't know. Just watch.
Good place to win the ball here.
I did. I watched it on my phone.
Yeah.
Oh my word, to get the power, to get the accuracy from that.
Oh, not one of that.
Absolutely amazing. Superb shot. Wonderful result for him.
Yeah, football and cut sometimes called.
And one of those goals that makes the fans leap up in the air to see it fly into the top corner. Very spectacular.
I think you'd enjoy watching.
Oh, it's true.
I don't know. Quite a few, but not much.
And it's the fullback who's had a fine match who's going to be. Can he shut off now? And the goalkeeper. It's a very big margin now between these two teams.
Yeah.
It's taken a bit of the spice out of the contest.
Right, move to United. Is he
watching?
Goal there for Manchester United.
Well, the defenders just stood rooted to the spot on the edge of the box, and what a poor one to concede.
Let's see the replay now. Bale! Oh, Bale! A brilliant goal from Gareth Bale! What a wonderful volley!
It's a wonderful ability to have, isn't it, to connect so sweetly. It's all about timing, that volley.
Well, here's the goal again.
Well, it's great when a plan comes together. And
as well, better because of your wage.
I'll try it with a 5-3 shot.
Try making this stream more funnier. That's what I do.
How fun is the better? It's absolute shit. I don't know, actually. It's alright. I'm just not that good at sniping. That's why I'm not liking the game. If I were good at sniper on it, I probably would like the game. I think it's worse than Black Ops 3. To be honest. Black Ops 3 is a lot better, obviously.
How many viewers have you?
I would say Advanced Warfare as well is better than this game.
Got any likes yet?
Red gun in it,
Tom.
What?
Got any likes?
No. Like the stream. If you want more Black Ops 4 content.
Have you ever noticed something? Do you know when we video, when I join your stream, we normally get likes? A lot of likes?
Yeah. I won't pay that you, but I'm not too much.
I've got one now.
Should we snipe or should we just let you gun?
But this person's been, this number one person has been watching for ages, so I think it's Harker watching both.
It's not that bad, Black Ops 4 though. I think it could be better.
Do we want thingy though? I've got to decide what I want, because I do want Black Ops, but
yeah,
I'm on about getting FIFA 19. But if I do get Black Ops, I'll get it free anyway.
Yeah, three people watch him. Watch it stream.
You ain't killing, mate.
Really should have scored. Well, he had the chance to get his shot away.
What's happened
to
him?
Take it quickly. Should have done better. Attacking well here.
Typified the.
Lost our confidence with chuffing bangers. What is up with me? I've lost all confidence just to score bangers, mate.
We've gone for goal here from a long way out and he's hit the target.
Oh my word.
Alright, cheers, mate.
The accuracy from that distance there, it's just absolutely amazing.
Superb shot, wonderful result for him. Well, he's pulled a rabbit out of the hat here.
Well, to be fair, they stood off him, he had the space, he had the time. And boy, did he make them pay.
He certainly did. Great strike.
Oh, he's got to make a change, this manager.
With the new map, what just released over there.
I haven't seen a lot of it.
I'm looking at a sniper, it's what?
Hi, Kieran, mate.
Well, we didn't see that coming, nor did the goalkeeper. Well, he just stood
wow.
Up in
position. Wow, he died straight away.
Kieran's just texted me because he's got